Let's make salt baked sea bream. Salt.
And an egg white. And mix it up. Stuff with some lemon.
And some rosemary. And we'll bake at 350. We'll cut the tops off from our carrots.
And now we peel them. Some olive oil.
Rosemary salt, pepper. Tiny knob of butter.
And some honey.
We'll add our carrots in. We'll go ahead and garnish with some parsley. And enjoy. Needs more salt.
Really?
Yeah. Perfect.
That's better.
This was absolutely delicious.